small.
Awesome. It's awesome. So this is the hardest challenge by far, guys.
It's poking me with a loose bit of thread.
Are we ready for this challenge? Should we do some stretches? Should we limber up a bit? Right, let's go up the challenge room. Ross, you come in. Ross is not coming.
Yes, I am ready.
Smith, don't go too far, mate.
I'm running. I want to be first. I want to be first.
All I hear is slime.
I want to be first to die. Oh, look at that lovely column of green water. Skeleton.
Oh, what?
Come on.
You're up here, are you? I'm following from behind.
Oh, bet you are.
I definitely am.
Oh, my throat. All right, let's go.
I don't know where you are.
Up ahead. It's mine.
Where are you?
Nice.
Oh, creeper! Right in the back.
Whoa.
Yes. I'm on fire. Jeez. I'm on fire. Stop firing back.
I'm oh, on God. Fire.
Sorry, watch out. All right, everyone stand back.
Oh. Watch out for the lava.
Lava.
Shoot from afar.
Bait of anthropods. Fire.
Watch out. Scraper.
Whoa, this got out of hand.
Oh my God. Oh.
No.
Got it. Oh.
Saved you all.
Jesus.
Stupid little slimes.
God. That was hectic.
Well, that so was that slime. Wasn't even the challenge, I don't think. All right, this is the first floor, was, guys. No. Here we go.
Yes.
Big one.
God, there's so many of them.
Buggers.
Little buggers.
I'm on fire.
Here we go. Right then.
Right then. Go. Chris Trott in the house. Hello. This is what's
up here.
Looks so
there's a sign here, Ross Hornby.
Where are you?
Right then. Once all 20 waves are complete. Oh, God. All right, let's read the main sign first. That one there, Ross. Off you go. Overseer engage.
This one is simple, so I'm sure you'll be able to figure it out alone. But if not, you're still idiots. All you have to do is run from one side of the room to the other, pressing one of the buttons on the gold blocks at each side of the room. Oh, and you have to do it 20 times.
Oh my God, 20?
And then you'll be able to jump up to the hole in the wall right behind this signboard. I suggest using the floor struts to get up when the counter hits 20. But be quick, because if you don't make it in 50 seconds, you'll have to restart from zero.
Am I missing? Yes!
He's loving it. Right, there's the counter there, behind the sign, up there.
Oh yeah, there's a
that's ooh, gotta ooh, get, we've got to get that to 20. And then we'll be able to reach that I guess that hole.
Yeah, we got him down.
That hole up there.
Okay, right, so what are these things you have to bash?
So where are we running?
We have to go through this gauntlet. So, Ross, you take that side. Shall I go with you? I'll come with you.
I'm inside A.
Side.
Smith's inside A, we got side B. Let's do this! Challenge number one!
Right, so...
I'm going right, Ross.
There's things here! Mobs.
This is easy.
Oh, what?
Piss easy, Ross.
This is death, isn't it?
It's just one slime at the end. Easy.
Oh, this slime's going to go down easy.
Have you reached the end?
Wait for it.
Smith.
Right. When the lights on the floor are off, press the button.
Right then. You press it first so that we don't mess up the redstone. I don't have any.
What happens?
Find another button in the...
Press the button when it's off.
When the lights on the floor are off, press... Pressing the buttons.
So do we have to run back?
Oh, they send power to the other one. We've both got to do it at the same time.
Well, no, press left. Press the one on the your left.
We've done it.
Okay.
Now you press that one, and they should send power to each other and light the middle. So you've got to do it at the same time. You need to press that button again.
I pressed it.
Well. Oh, maybe. What?
The right-hand side is off. So
oh, God. Magma cubes and blazes.
The time is on. It says it's done it once.
Oh, we've got to make it back.
We've done it once.
We're going to make it back.
Oh, it's it's a blood. I don't even know what that is.
Oh, good.
Oh, it's firing at
me. Oh, my God.
There's fire everywhere.
Oh, I killed this.
I'm on fire.
I'm on fire.
Oh, wow. Things are. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. I don't even know what it's.
I'm going to die.
It's so aggressive.
I don't want to die.
I've got you.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this stink. Right, one down.
What do we do now?
Kill them. Kill everything.
Them and run. We need to run back 20 times.
Right, don't we just so keep pressing times. The damn buttons?
We've done it twice,
so
apparently.
Okay, so I'm going to push the right-hand side one now, okay? So
right.
On your right as well.
I'm going to side A.
It released, like, blue... Oh,
why are you coming to my side?
Blue spiders.
Let's just keep switching sides. All right.
No, let's just... Oh!
Ross, you go back to the other side.
Oh, my God, what is this one? They're from the Nether.
I think we've got to clear it out before we do it again, otherwise we're just going to spawn tons of stuff.
Oh, God. It's...
It really isn't recommended to have a few of these things.
God damn blaze.
The blaze is a
magma cubes
bitch.
Are lethal as well.
Everything's lethal. That sword I've got's pretty useful.
Yeah, right.
Oh, so goddamn
screw
zombie
you,
pig
magma
as well.
Cubes. Cubes.
Right, I'm pressing one of the things again.
Ross, have you got the other side?
Yeah, almost.
Okay,
yeah.
Push it.
Get ready to press it.
Wait until it lights up, I suppose.
Hang on. Wait.
Yeah. Press it.
Wait, no, it hasn't lit up.
It.
Wait.
All right. Okay. Well. Okay.
Now. Yeah.
What about the other side as well, Smith?
I haven't pressed that. I don't really understand it.
When the lights on the floor are off, press the button. If the lights are on, do not press it. So you pressed it.
Oh, there's so many magma cubes, guys. I don't know if I'm going to get out of here alive.
Have you pressed the buttons, mate?
Ah, it's happening!
Did you press the button, Ross?
Yeah, no, I did. They just released more.
We're on wave 3.
Guys, death is happening.
I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you.
No, the fire! The fire's too much for me!
I'll save you all!
Oh, release me!
Oh my good God!
The spider's the worst! Jeez!
He's dead! He's a dead man!
I'm back in hell!
I'm finding this actually quite easy.
Back in hell! Die, everything died! I'm dead again!
He's dead again. I think it's because he's got no armor, he's finding it so hard.
Yeah, no, I just came back in.
Three cave
spiders. Right.
Ah.
Take the heat from me, guys.
Come on.
Come in. Fire from afar. Don't jump in there like I did. It's not worth it.
Die, you buggers.
God, these goddamn cubes keep on taking my arrow hits. Come on.
Come on.
Stupid little cube things.
I just put my armor back on.
Ah!
Man, God.
It's the blazes. The blaze is the worst.
The blazes are solid. Die!
The magma cubes just get in the way.
No, I don't want to die like this.
Hey, awful combination.
Wow. Okay, I've killed everything. Pressing the buttons again.
No, wait. But this whole other side you've just ignored.
Well, I've killed them all on my own. What are you guys doing?
I don't care.
We're still killing our side,
I
mate.
I got killed and I put my armor back on.
Yeah, but Ross...
There's Trot on this side. You're on this side, Trot.
All right, I've killed everything in my vicinity.
Those little magma cubes are annoying.
Little buggers, aren't they?
Little tossers. There we go.
Nice, right. Here we go.
Yeah, I think we're ready to do now.
Blaze rods.
They've gone.
I don't think the little tiny ones can affect us, but they will just get in our way.
Right, pressing buttons.
Right, done.
Push it. Right, we're on wave 4.
Push on my end.
Nice.
Right, well, it's about to get pretty intense, because, like, this has been pretty hard so far, and we're on wave 4, you know? Do you reckon an Ender Dragon's going to spawn at the end?
Times,
oh, I see. So we have to run to side A, press the button, run to side B in 50 seconds. So, yeah, as long as one's one side, one's the other, we'll be fine.
Oh,
quality.
I knew we would split up, right?
I'm on 5 now. Okay, things are spawning again.
There's a magma queue up there. Bloody hell.
Oh, no, they've got zombie pigmen. Don't hit me.
Who needs help? Which side?
Ross, give Ross the help.
Hang on, there we go. I've got
around.
A couple of them now.
Keep running
it's
around.
The blazes. They're bitches.
Just hide around corners with the blazes. We'll just sprint
throw
around.
Some arrows their way. Nice. Oh, I'm a fire. I need like a fire resistant like cream.
Fire.
Magma cream.
You can make one, yeah. Probably should have made one. Ah, careful. Careful, there's a cave spider.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going. He's a sneezing.
Mm.
Ross, Careful.
Sorry, I was distracted.
Right, Smith.
Yeah.
Have you cleared your side?
Yeah.
Right, hold on.
Da-da-da.
Here we go.
Oh, yes, okay.
God, there's so many little buggers. Okay, get ready to press your side. Press it.
Like a slinky.
Russell, right, wait, do I not have to wait until the floor lights up or something?
No, switch is off. Okay. Don't press it when it's on.
We're good, we're good. All right. You press but one or just both?
Just one.
I press both.
Pressing both, I think, might mess it up.
No.
Right, it's going to the middle. I think.
Six.
So what are we on, six?
Yeah, we're on six now.
It was on six before, was it not?
Oh, no, they're all traveling to the middle. I see. I can see them slowly lighting up.
You can see clearly now.
Oh, what's that behind you, Trot?
Yeah, we're on seven now. Ah!
What's behind you, Trot?
No! That wasn't good.
Yeah, I told
you. Did you die?
There's a creeper.
I don't know if it's destroyed anything.
I blew up the redstone.
Hello, Dave.
Hello, Dave.
I really need to do the redstone deeper than this.
Right, let's go back.
It's Dave there, please. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Blazes.
What in the blazes?
If you get close enough to a blaze, you can kill him pretty quick, but...
Yeah, Ross, don't attack the zombie pigmen. Because they're non-hostile. Only when we cleared everything else out, which is hostile.
No! No!
No, I just drank a really... Oh, no.
Bloody hell.
I just drank a harmful potion.
How you doing, Smith?
Touch me. Fighting, mate. Fighting like a champ.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Because I get...
Ross sounds all right.
Satisfaction.
Man. Blaze is going mental on my ass.
Yes.
I wouldn't mind having a go at that, mate.
Well, the Blaze wasn't invited.
Yes, kill the Blaze. Bugger you.
Right, I'm firing at my end again.
Wait.
Whoops.
Oh, yes. We've got to do it in time, mate.
Push it. Push the button.
Ah!
What, have you done it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
No!
But we haven't finished our side yet.
Need to keep the pressure on, mate. Go on.
Bloody hell. Ross, how are you doing over there?
There's one Blaze which keeps firing at me.
Oh! Alright.
I got it.
Time for you to die, zombie big man. He's dead now.
Alright, did you light them up again? Right. So they're going across.
Number 8.
We've got to get to 20, oh my god.
Oh man.
Hello, I think 10 might have been enough.
Cough!
Oh, he's dead. Come back.
It's okay, I'm back.
We need you. Doing all right. I'm doing all right. Smith's doing all right.
Yeah, boy.
Haven't died yet.
All right.
Which is pretty good.
Is there anybody out there?
Oh, no.
Just nod if you can hear me. Trouble's going to come when my bow runs out.
Yeah, is that pretty soon?
Yeah, it's halfway.
Oh, yeah, you got a pretty badass bow, haven't you?
He does. Uh-oh, I can hear Blaze.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Yeah, come here, you buggers.
I'm gonna hide.
Yeah, there's one. Come here.
It's not if you can hear me.
Yes. Alright, I killed everything this side.
Yeah, mine's good as well.
Right, hit the button.
Time has come to.
You've done it?
Push the button. Yeah, been pressed, yo.
Okay, here it goes.
Potion of healing, that'll be useful.
Can you hear my goddamn name? Hello. Is there anybody out there?
Just nod if you can hear me.
Someone by the counter, has it gone up? Ross?
Sorry, the counter is on 10.
Right, here we go. Oh, stuff spawned.
It's on 11 now.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Crikey.
Oh, wow.
This stuff's getting tough.
What the blazes?
What in blazes?
Cube is taking a lot of beating. Oh my god.
No.
Splash potions would have been nice. Should have made
some. Oh, all these things we don't know how to make.
Yes!
We don't.
Kill the blaze.
You're blazing it, mate.
Come on.
Oh, yes. Watch out.
There's a spider behind you. Where's the spider?
Spider.
All right, I'm killing the magma cubes.
Get it.
Where they flop.
Popping around and killing.
Flappy little bastards. Die, 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 die. All right, okay, he's gone.
I need more things to kill.
All right, 15. Oh, 60 now. It's like they go up twice at a time.
Oh, that's weird.
Maybe it's because we're pressing both sides at the same time.
Maybe? That doesn't make sense.
Okay.
Oh, yes, I'm ready. Bring it on, you bastards!
Bring it on!
Ow. Right.
Are you both that side now?
Two dead spiders sitting in a row. Hey! Ah! Two places at once!
Lord. Wait, zombie big men drop cooked pork chop, I think.
Isn't it? Oh, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, they do.
Ah, oh,
what in the blazes?
Oh, there's a lot of blazes.
Trot, do you drop personality?
Oh, I died!
Oh, Ross is dead.
He ran into the fray, didn't want to say, but he ran into the fray and he died today. Ran into the fray.
Oh!
Bad news. Chris Trott's
dead.
Wow,
how'd you die?
Oh,
jeez.
No.
Ah, and again!
This is easier than, like...
Yeah, but you're on your own. I'm on my own right now.
Well, okay, I have Ross back, I'm sure.
Oh, God. I keep dying in the same spot. This isn't good.
Okay.
Ah! Oh my God!
Pressing the button.
Don't. Why are you doing that?
Pressing the button already.
Such a stupid.
I'm not pressing it really. I'm just watching your name go. Trotman was slain by a magma cube again.
Right. Slice. 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 Slice.
What? Yes. Get away from me, you buggers.
Hard to tell Smith's even fighting anything. He's just quiet.
I'm just running about, mate. Because there's nothing down here. It's all dead.
What, do you want to help me?
Not at all.
There is nothing down there. You're right.
All right.
I'm going to come see. Have you got more things down there, Trot, or are you all right?
All right, I'm pretty much dealing with little magma cubes now. Ready to push the button.
As long as you're ready.
Actually, there is a...
Well, there's a blaze down here,
actually.
Oh, it's
a blaze.
I pushed the button.
I got it. It's dead.
Have you pushed the button?
I push it now.
Is it pushed?
It's been pushed.
Is it pushed?
Oh, okay.
It has been pushed.
Is the button in or out?
Oh,
you got an innie or an outie?
I got a bit of bothy.
What is that? Jesus Christ, it's a big one.
Right then. That's a... Oh, God.
Is that it? Yeah.
And then there's more.
Wav 19.
There's 19 now. 19 now.
Wav.
One more after this. One more.
Go.
I managed to get the zombie pig man to attack the skeleton.
I totally did the same thing at like the exact
same
time.
Oh, you prick. That was a dead on target, you asshole. Die, 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 die. Yes.
Stop moving, you bugger.
Oh.
Yes, did it again. Booyah. Ultimate tactics.
Apart from the fact you finished it with booyah.
Yes.
You know what? I hate your cynicism. You're sitting over there.
I'm a little castle. I've turned my desk into a castle, so I feel even more uppity.
Oh, I hate everything.
I don't hate everything.
Everyone's below me.
No. Well, they are if they're not in my castle.
I'm not in your castle.
Well, then you're below me. Also, I'm 6'4".
You did what to
so,
him?
You know.
You made him do what to you?
You're great height, mate. You're waist height.
Press the button.
What? What?
Have you pushed it?
I pushed it.
Oh, why do you tell me? All
right, this is number 20.
This is it.
It's reset.
Hmm.
It's reset to zero.
Is there anything we do at the end of this? Like, what was the guide? Ooh, is that door open? Was that it?
Yeah. I think we managed to...
Oh, God.
The struts.
Steady.
Wait, when it says, once all 20 waves are completed, place the four Eyes of Ender in the holders surrounding the glass. So
Eyes of Ender?
We've got to get the Eyes of Ender from somewhere.
From the Enderman?
Where do we get that?
Guys, I think we might have overcooked it.
I think
we might have overcooked it.
What do you mean overcooked it?
Well, it's on two now.
Let's do one button at a time then, shall we?
Yeah, you're supposed to run to one end and then run to the other end, aren't you? So once, but instead of both
right,
ends.
Right, let's all stick together. Let's go Smith's side.
Okay, I'm on fire.
Then all you have to do is run from one side of the room to the other, pressing one of the buttons on the gold blocks at each side of the room. You have to do it 20 times.
Right, okay.
Then you'll be able to jump in the hole in the wall right behind the sign. I suggest using the floor struts to get up when the counter hits 20, but be quick, because if you don't make it up in 50 seconds, you'll have to start again.
Oh, so we didn't make it.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So we have to hit one button
at a
time.
It's happening again.
Let's just hit one button. I'm going to hit this button.
Oh, man.
Good.
Hurrah. Ready to press it.
Don't wait. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet.
Who's ready now?
Don't do it yet.
Get on it, Trot. Get on this thing, Trot.
What do you mean it's too late?
Well, I pressed the button, Trot.
Ah. Okay, I'm getting on the struts. Come on, strut it. Strut. Strut.
Strut.
Strut.
Strut.
Strut.
You pressed it yet?
Strut. Strut.
You press. It's just working its way to the middle. Oh. Ross is
dead.
It's all right.
Don't cause me.
Good course. We'll salute you out, mate. It'll be fine.
Come on. Yep, something's happening.
Oh! Double jump onto the...
Oh, it's really hard to do. Come on, Troy. You can make it.
No! Come on! Oh, my God!
Can't do it.
We have to do this.
No!
Oh my God! I'm in!
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Can't make it.
Ross has got everything on him.
Right, this is just an empty chest. This room is only to collect the four Eyes of Ender to place in the frame.
I get it. There's one there. Smith, there's one behind you.
Oh, wait.
You've got to collect the Eyes of Ender.
Oh, man.
All four of them.
Oh, there's traps here. Bloody hell.
Grab all of them. Grab all the Enders.
Traps.
I've got like nine.
Yes.
It's reset to zero.
It's fine. He's got all the Eyes of Ender.
Yes. Glory.
Oh, my God.
The Eyes of Ender are
there. Loads of them. Look at them.
Bloody hell. Look at them all. I sort of want to get some more.
I want to get some. I can't reach.
You can't reach. It's all right. Oh, we did it. Cheating scum.
You cheating bastard.
Right then, we did it, yes.
Oh, what do we do with the Ender Eyes?
Only took two rounds.
Who knows?
Over here. Ah, not down here.
Ah.
Where are you going? Over here.
This way. We've got to fill up these four
holes.
Once
all 20 waves are completed, place the four. Oh, God, there's a fucking...
You interrupt.
Eyes of Ender in the holders surrounding the glass. Right, okay.
Place them in, chaps.
What? When? How do
I've
we place them?
Eye. You've got an
just
eye.
Right
We've
click.
All got eyes.
Just right click. Yeah, that's it. There's one. Oh my God.
Do it.
Did you heal those pistons?
Did you press it? Did you put one in?
Yeah, put the next one in. Smith?
Hold on. I'm finding a cream.
Oh, you got a skeleton on you as well. I'll kill him.
Come on, guys. There's two more to go. I got...
There's
okay,
also
ready?
A lot of stuff around us.
Yeah?
I can hear things
this
opening.
This is amazing.
Go, do it.
This is it. Right. The portal's...
What's
I
happening?
Guess...
The portal's open. Do we go in it?
I think we did it.
Have we got to go in the end?
No, I think... No, that's sealed off. I think we've got to go upstairs now.
Okay.
Oh, right.
Wait.
We've done this floor, right? We complete the floor.
Yeah.
Now we've got to go upstairs down here.
I don't know where you are. Oh, there you
upstairs,
are.
Okay. Downstairs?
Upstairs, downstairs. Bloody magma cubie, he's very annoying.
Oh, God.
Stairs up. Opens when challenge is complete. Yeah, it's open now.
Oh!
Woo! We did it, ladies and gents!
Man, that was pretty hard for me. I mean, I was going all over the place.
It was hard because we did it twice.
Pretty fun, though. I'm sure you guys will have some fun playing this when they release the map.
Yeah, right. We should have 40 rounds of that craziness.
Yeah.
Whenever the hell we finish it. Where we place them.
Oh no.
He's making horrible sounds. Whoa.
Where's
he? Did you look at him? Did you look at him?
Bloody looked at him.
What?
You looked at him. Where is he?
Why is that all red up there?
What's up there? Oh, it is dark. It's like a orangey red.
What's up with that?